live with Thomas Townsley and Car Sessions with Carl.
Beautiful downtown Utica. Churches over here, we got the stripper sign over there, and several clocks, and a gold dome in the background. When did you pick up the harp? I bought my first harp when I was 23 years old, because I know this because it was on my 23rd birthday.
Oh, my first friend went down, I was 17 years of age.
A friend played a little Walter cassette for me.
Oh, you got a grave, you got a grave. There's someone left to play the game.
Once in a while, just heard other people playing harmonica and thought, you know, this might be a fun instrument to pick up.
All my friends are going, just don't feel the same.
Let's go home now.
Leave it to the guitar player to always have the last word, right? Screw you, man!
Now just get out there and support your live music. It's getting harder and harder to make a living doing this. You can't even sell CDs much anymore. I mean, that's really becoming antiquated technology, so it's important to get out there and support your local bands as best you can, because it's probably mostly a labor of love on their part.
And that's why I'm doing this show.
Exactly right, man.
That is the purpose.
Beautiful. No, that is great.
1, 2, 3. My first wife told me, lucky to have a girl like me. My first wife told me.
Well, that's in that song, actually, like, there's more wrong with the guy singing it. You know, if you listen to the lyrics, he's not exactly, you know, the poor, downtrodden husband.
My second wife told me, never find another love like mine. My second wife told me, never find another love like mine. I said, you may be right, but you can't blame the guy for trying. My third wife.
And he has to deal with women who actually stand up for themselves and get mad about it. And
a little smarter than the first two. My third wife told me, change your ways or out the door.
And that's actually true of a lot of my songs. Like, on the surface, some people seem to feel like advocating immoral behavior, but really, most of them are sung by what we in the English business call unreliable narrators. Then they come across a little differently.
Well, half shook her fist. Long she began to shout. Yeah, my fourth wife shook her fist and ooh, she began to shout. She said, if I can't lock you in, well, I can surely lock you out. It was cold outside, too. That was the Four Wives version.
Yes. Thomas Townsley, I know I already have this on the other episode, but we have Tom Townsley, You Know Better, and I will, I'll actually title sequence that right here.
Available on CD Baby.
Always good to plug it a little bit. Always good to, that's what I'm looking for. Because I said plug last time, and I know better now. To
promote?
Promote. Always good to promote.
One's wares.
One's wares.
One, two, one, two, three.
Straight through the police. Do not cross lines.
That would be good. That would be a perfect ending.